Okay, so the next garment we're going to be looking at in today's workshop is the Regatta Professional Activewear Beijing T-shirt. This T-shirt again is from the Activewear, it's from our team wear and sports range. It's becoming a very popular fabric, it's high wicking, it's antibacterial. This is available in men's and ladies' sizes, and it's available in a total of 11 colours. Again, the sizes ranging in the ladies from an 8 to a 16, and in the men's from a small through to a double XL. A very, very lightweight, really fantastic team wear garment, which hopefully today will disperse any fears about the fact that you can't actually transfer onto these garments.
This fabric here can be produced and decorated with many technologies. You've got your vinyl cutter, which obviously you can put your vinyl flags on there. But also if you want to do multicolour, again, we look at the oaky white toner technology. Because the fabric here is very thin, again, high temperatures can cause scorch marks or damage a transfer on there. So again, what we will do is produce a full colour graphic pressed onto this delicate fabric, and then you'll be able to see no scorch marks or damage to the fabric. We now have our image sheet printed out through the Oki printer. We're now going to attach our glue sheet, place it under the heat press for a minute, and then separate.
And the final garment we're going to be doing today is the Moscow shell jacket. This is from our new activewear range. It's designed for team sports and it's designed for performance, and it's designed for extra and solid weather wear protection in all elements. So what you'll see from this jacket is extremely lightweight. It's also got our isolite fabric technology, so it is waterproof, windproof and breathable. Everything you would need to go out and do sports in some pretty nasty weather all year round. It is available in 6 colours. It's available in men's and ladies, and their size is on the men's small to double XL and on the ladies 8 to 16.
So the next garment that we're going to decorate is the Moscow shell jacket. So this fabric here is a very delicate fabric, so it can be very tricky to decorate with various technologies. The technology we're going to use for this is the Oki white toner technology, along with the Magic Touch 7.8 transfer paper. The advantage of this technology combined with this product is that there's a low pressing time, a low dwelling time, which obviously we won't get any problems with the fabric, we won't get any scorch marks or burns. So that's it for the video. I hope you found it informative. Obviously using various technologies through the Magic Touch to support and decorate the Regatta range.
Absolutely. Really hope you did find it informative, and we both very much look forward to welcoming you onto our stands at the new tech events moving forward.